Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Jacobs. I'm a seventh grade teacher at Bushaw Middle School, and today we will be covering summarizing text and identifying supporting details. The supplies that you will need for today's lesson include paper, a pencil, and any notes you have from the lessons that we've previously covered this week. Here is our goal for today. Please take a second to read through it on your own, and then follow along as I read aloud. Today, I will read through the lyrics of a song and use them to identify main idea, supporting details, and provide a summary. Here are the vocabulary words for summarization. If you have not had the opportunity, please copy the words down and write the definitions as I define them. Detail. A particular, a small part of something. Essential, needed, necessary, extremely important. Main idea, the central idea in a story or text. What a text is mostly about. Relevant, appropriate, and related to the subject. Summarize, to state in a shortened form. Summary, a restatement of what has been said. If you missed any of those definitions, please feel free to rewind the video so that you can have a chance to write them all down. Yesterday review. Yesterday we went through an article on Common Lit titled "Malala Yousafzai's Nobel Peace Prize Lecture." At the bottom, I asked you to answer all the comprehension questions, including the short answers. Here are the answers to the multiple choice questions. Number one is C, number two is D, number three is B, number four is B, number five is D. And here are the answers to the short answers. So number one corresponds to question six. By calling each other brothers and sisters, the audience feels more included in the speech. Just talking to them rather than at them. Just as she mentions her own brothers, the audience is now a part of the story. This phrasing allows her to be seen as an equal part of the control of power rather than just a child. Number two, or question seven. He allowed her to stand up for what she believed and continue her education rather than accepting what was happening because she was a child. This led to her having the opportunity to advocate for other children around the world and gain support for girls who may not be able to speak out. Okay, so see if those answers compare to yours, or if there are any details that you missed, and if any that you got wrong in the multiple choice, maybe you can see why you may have gotten that wrong. All right, so we are moving on to today's lesson. Music Day is my absolute favorite day. When I teach, I usually play a video and we talk about the visual images we see in the video. We talk about the things that stimulate us through sight. We talk about the things that we hear. We talk about the things that we weren't expecting. And then we read through the lyrics and talk about the things that relate to different terms according to literature. So we talk about any allegory we see, we talk about any imagery that's used, and we connect it to whatever SLO we're studying that day. So today we will be connecting the video to summarization. Okay, so today's video is Alicia Cara's Scars to Your Beautiful. Before you watch, I want you to write down, or I want you to answer the following question. Do you recognize this song? A. If so, what do you remember from it? Please write at least three sentences. Or B, if not, what do you think it's going to be about? Please write at least 3 sentences. Okay, I will give you some time to write those as I pull up the video on YouTube. All right, I'll play the video now.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor.
Jan Jess Harbel,
it's Francesca Miles,
Myron,
Marty Flores,
Siobhan,
Joanna,
Christina,
Josh,
it's Kylie,
Miranda,
Joey,
Grace,
it's James, and Ashley.
See, the light is shining, deep within the eyes can find it. Maybe we have made a blind soul. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. As cover girls don't cry after their face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. The stars are beautiful.
My peers, and then there was me. And a lot of people aren't afraid to give their opinions when they're hurtful enough.
People would laugh and stare.
People watching you eat and making little comments. As I grew up thinking that I had to look a certain way. I never thought I was as pretty as the other girls.
I shouldn't be proud of it. I shouldn't be trying to hide it.
Dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know, cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit longer? I can go a little while longer. She fades away.
What I love about people is when they're just being themselves and not worrying about what they look like.
Eyelashes and my hair extensions, that's as long as you don't have.
It's been something that I've struggled with my entire life, not feeling like I fit in.
Perfect, don't understand, she's worth it. All that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh. So to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror. Help you see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, say you're beautiful. The stars are we're beautiful.
Hold on and just wait until you can get out of that bubble. Because the things that seem like weaknesses, that seem like weird things that make you strange, when you become an adult, you get out into the world, you're going to find out that all those differences, they're like your greatest strength.
Nobody else in the life we live in.
think of myself and that everyone has different kinds of beauty. Smile. Smile.
And you don't have to change a thing. The world can change its heart. No scars, see you beautiful. The stars are beautiful.
All right, so I hope that you enjoyed that song. So now we're going to be talking about some of the images that you saw. So on your paper, I want you to answer one. What did you see the most? And why do you think this was emphasized? What stood out to you? It can be something small, it can be something large, but just what did you see the most visually? Number two. What did you hear the most? What did you hear that was repeated over and over and over again? Or what stood out to you the most? Even if it was only said one time. And why do you think that this was emphasized? And number three, what stood out the most as a whole, regardless of if you heard it or if you saw it? What made the biggest impact into how you connected with the video? And what made you connect with this point? Is it because you personally maybe know some of the people who are in the video? Do you know some of the other songs the artist produces or has recorded? Okay, so I want you to take some time to answer those six questions and try to provide as much detail as possible. Okay, I'm going to continue to the next slide, but if you need more time, please feel free to pause the video now. So the next thing that we're going to do is read through the lyrics on the next page. Okay, this is going to be just a very overview reading, no music, no distractions. She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining. Deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we have made her blind. So she tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Because cover girls don't cry after their face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars till you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. Oh, 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 oh. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars till you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. She has dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know? Cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I could go a little while longer. She fades away. She don't see her perfect. She don't understand she's worth it or that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh. So to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror. Help you see a little bit clearer the light that shines within. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. Oh, 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 oh. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. No better you than the you that you are. No better you than the you that you are. No better life than the life we're living. No better life than the life we're living. No better time for your shine, you're a star. No better time for your shine, you're a star. Oh, you're beautiful. Oh, you're beautiful. And there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you won't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. Oh, 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 oh. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. All right, so continuing from here, I want you to practice using the lyrics. First, I want you to identify what is the main idea. Feel free to use any of the tools that we've done this week. So your graphic organizer, if you want to list it, whatever works best so that you can make sure that you understand what is the central focus of the lyrics. Number two, what are some supporting details? And remember, we want to have at least three supporting details to make sure that we have a very strong main idea. So looking back at the lyrics, can you identify three details that would support the main idea that you chose? Please write them down. And finally, write a summary of the lyrics. Okay, using the main idea and the supporting details, what is a summary that you think will best restate what Miss Carl wants to get across through her song, The Scars to Your Beautiful? All right, so if you feel the need to pause the video here so that you can have some more time to write, please take that time. All right, I'm gonna move on in 3, 2, 1. So what a week. I'm gonna do a whole review of everything that we covered this week. Hope that you enjoyed this as much as I have. Hope that you really gained some insight and some different tools into how to summarize an article and how to find the main idea and the supporting details of a text. So number one, we identified the main idea and supporting details. Two, created a graphic organizer to assist with creating summaries. Three, use a summary to identify the main idea and supporting details. Four, use the main idea and supporting details to create a short story. Five, create a rap about summarizing in the lyric lab on Flowcabulary. Six, we read the article Malala Yousafzai Nobel Peace Prize Lecture from Common Lit. Seven, you independently answer the comprehension questions based on the text. Eight, we use song lyrics to identify main idea and supporting details. And finally, number nine, we created a summary based on the lyrics of a song. I want you to give yourself a big round of applause. That was amazing work this week. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and I wish you the best.